Cool. So, more. So we scored fourth on that last one.
I was really enjoying recording, Todd, so I thought I'd keep doing it since it was fun.
Maybe get a backlog of those to put up while I'm making the Yakuza ones and in between updates.
And getting fourth makes it fun.
Yeah.
Smash Bros. Bad Dad. I mean, yep.
Mm. Oh, yeah. I don't censor myself. Fuck that. I don't advertise on YouTube. If you like my stuff so much that you want me to have money from it, you should make sure that happens. Bitch at all the people. Get me those sponsor deals. Zappos chips. Those, I could live off of Zappos chips every day. And Panda Brand toilet paper. To clean up those liquid poops.
Sure.
From just Zappos brand toilet paper and Monster. But you could live off of it.
Like
$2 a day.
You could.
Averaged out, you could live off.
I don't know about $2 a day because I'm off here. $2.50.
Oh, true.
Then you gotta buy the chips. That's another week 98 cents.
A real $5. Because it's no longer a $5 foot long. It's a $12 foot long with a meal. Goddamn, Jared. You touch kids and then you steal our $5 footlongs?
Mm. Gotta smuggle something into prison.
He thought he could bribe his life.
Check your
from the
weapon.
Child.
Planes are making ready for
from the
morning.
Justice. So, new loadout. Did you have a shotgun and a big-ass pistol in one of them?
Yeah.
Nice.
You have a shotgun and a big-ass
oh,
pistol.
Oh, fuck. I did. I apparently
and
didn't.
And you killed yourself.
Yeah, I need to get better at that. Did you have a bazooka in one of them?
Yeah, you do have a bazooka. I don't know if it's a bazooka in Ruby. Actually, what's that guy to your right behind you? He landed right on the roof behind you.
Yep.
He shifted your ass.
Enemy dropping into the AR!
Oh, wow. I was expecting, like, lots of blips. Oh, and he had a shotgun, so he definitely had me out.
Oh, yeah, he had the advantage for sure up the rooftop.
Alright, so where are we going? Okay, so here is the circle.
Promenade West.
Promenade West. Gotcha. Right where we're coming in from. Cool. Anywhere specific here in Promenade West?
Well, I mean, I would aim for that lonely building down on the bottom left corner.
This one?
Right there? Yeah. Because then you can try to come in behind it, maybe. And fucking... Yeah, there you go.
Nice!
See? Now you own that building. Fucking... I look off to the west there, but...
Oh yeah, and I'll have the circle to my back the entire time.
Right. Then you can just work your way in. The circle to your back.
Contact.
Enemy soldier incoming. Alright, lads, let's get it done.
What?
Oh, he had
a better gun. Okay.
Yeah,
I hit him pretty good, though. Oh, yeah, I popped his shield with the first bullet, and then he had me with the marksman.
Yeah.
Oh, well, we're in the gulag. We'll get a second chance.
That's where I would draw this.
Yeah, no, that wasn't bad. I just didn't... I should have looted the other building instead of going right for him, since he had the building advantage. But I learned...
You're up next, mate. Get ready.
All right, I'm up next.
You win this fight and you return to the front
Kay.
Line.
Kilo,
you're done here.
Snapshot and C4. Mm.
You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out. Back to the front line.
Cool. He was a brand new player. I guess it's a chess kind of. Do you hold back and let them come to you, or do you go to them and hope that you get them unaware, kind of?
Right.
I'm Okay, looks like we're going to a police station.
Well, not bad.
Yeah.
Lock it down.
We're in Russia, dude. Why would police be in English? Oh, maybe it's in Russian and English?
Sure.
I don't know. Ooh. I don't know what he's been up here, because there's a chest up there.
Well, that's a good place to fucking get your bearings and
shit. Ooh, and we've got a marksman rifle. This wasn't a bad drop at all. Oh, but he was prepared. He was in there.
He was locked the fuck down, wasn't he?
Yeah, he heard me open the box and he didn't hit me. And I wasn't prepared for somebody to be there. That's okay, we get to play again.
There you go. Probably still been better than me. Fuck, I just found a cabin of treasure.
Nice!
Huh. And it beat one of my oldest fucking side quests. I think there's more.
Alright, this time I shall get a warm-up round kill for sure.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
I got the sniper rifle and the sub and a LMG.
Oh yeah, okay.
Some cinematic scene for a movie. Oh yeah, where should we go? Ooh, damn, we've got pretty much the entire map, this circle.
Oh man. The dam wasn't a bad spot. Maybe a military base too, but a lot of people are gonna go for their quarry. That puts you in the ground though. But that's not bad if you can own the quarry and you're beat your back.
True.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, yeah, you just kind of hang out there and keep your back. enter the military complex, not the,
the people coming from the military.
From the military complex will be pushed your way, and you can just kind of fan in behind them and eat them.
Nice.
Hopefully.
I think so. One other guy right there.
Targets are up. Get to work.
So we know that we're not alone over here.
No. Well, that's okay. That's a good spot.
That just means that it'll be people doing half the work for us and we'll rob their bodies.
Another fucking marksman rifle.
So many snipers on this quarry. That'll be good. Oop.
Quarry is a good place to...
Enemy team is tracking your position.
Enemy team is tracking my position. Perfect. Well, dead silence. How's the threat looking? Would you mind keeping an eye on the hunted threat? Somebody's coming for me. It's that little square there. When the threat's closer.
How does it do that?
The little
script thing, it will just tell you.
Mm-hmm. It'll go.
Okay. Like enemy UAV overhead.
Okay, yeah, it's gone red. They don't get that shot through the window.
Nope.
Oh, you're in the right spot. Go park right, right there.
Yeah. Oh, somebody killed him for me.
Nice.
That's good to know. Yeah, I think we'll be pretty good. First zone's starting to close now, but it'll take 4 minutes to get from all around there to into us here at the quarry.
Right.
So we've got a good little posted up bit. I could jump on those boxes up there. I think I want to try to find better loot.
Yeah, I mean, that's a good place to post up, but if that's
Now that they're not immediately hunting me, I don't have that advantage of seeing them coming.
Right.
So I might as well carefully go loot.
Yeah, the nice thing about the quarry is you'll be able to go a little kind of building by building, I feel. And then obviously there'll be open pit, which I would try to stay away from.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Somebody dropped a box over there. Same building I was in.
Right there, number 5? Or the one you go back
right
against,
to the
right?
Left, yeah.
Yeah. Now you can either go see what you got in number 4. It wouldn't be a bad way to work around the system there. Keep you out of the open at least.
Yeah. Fuck,
spy station. Interesting.
Time's running out. Get to the target area.
Oh, I just have 2 minutes to run over there if I want some cash to buy things that possibly might help.
Yeah, worth the risk.
No. Really, the game gives you enough. If you can make the guns work for you, the game gives you way more than enough that you shouldn't really have to worry about.
You
can
do a lot of selection of guns, I've noticed. You get a pretty fresh supply if you don't mind switching off.
Yeah. Definitely needed to come this way because I didn't even have full armor equipped, let alone spares.
Which this is a covered floor now, so if somebody's hiding, that's where I would, because.
Yeah.
Luckily, there's not a place to look down in there. Huh? Actually, it'd be nice now that you're up there.
That's better. I want the fucking gun. There. Thank you.
Hold out, drop headed your way.
Somebody's baiting for a trap. Nice. Ooh, they're baiting really close for a trap.
Get to the new safe zone.
Safe zone is all the way fucking over there. Ooh, airport area.
Mark out the
thing. Ooh, yeah, that's. Okay, I'm gonna work into the airport area.
Yep.
Well, contract time expired. Coming from a good spot, actually. As long as you don't have to go through any of the pits, which I don't think you have to from where we placed you.
No, not really.
So, yeah, you should be okay.
Yep, I'm kind of thinking that I want to be the last runner.
Oh yeah, just slowly go. Building to building, man, is what I would do. Where you are, you should be able to work building all the way to the airport. Which, as long as you go slow and methodical, you shouldn't be caught off guard.
True. One more chest I can get in here, might as well grab it.
Enemy UAV overhead. Just inbound.
Just a light machine gun.
Oops. Did you fire or did you get shot?
No, I swung.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck?
Okay, so there's a little bit.
Sounded like a bullet hidden next to you.
Yeah.
Whoa, where'd that come from?
I was mounted on the wall, which is kind of cool, so that I can peek corners, but I didn't know how to exit it. And it's just actually to let go of zoom.
One.
Do you have a gas mask?
Nope. Oh shit, that was... I took too long to decide what of their gold guns I should take. Oh well, this will put me in somewhere else. And there's only 58 people left alive. So new chances to win.
Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line.
Assault rifle, Molotov.
You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
He had me first, but I shot him in the face.
Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone.
What the fuck is with that music? Combat shotgun.
Oh, that's a nice shotgun.
Only the 8 shots in it, but if I can drop somebody, then I get whatever they're holding.
Oh, I mean, yeah.
And 8 rounds to the face should be enough to put anybody down.
Yeah, it should be.
And a gas grenade if I need to cover some distance. I don't know if that's a poison gas grenade, but... get so stir crazy in the silence. This is circle 3. Damn, Circle 2 killed really quick. In other Battle Royale games, the damage from the move you around Circle gets progressively worse. But the first one's usually really, really not that bad. And the second one really isn't that much worse, but it's faster.
Right.
This was devastatingly quick.
Nice. Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone.
Oh, that's cool. You build XP as you run around with them, even. Yeah, you don't have to just get kills. Come on. What the fuck? No? Oh, fuck you. It looks like it's meant to help you jump that. Precision airstrike, too? Thank you.
Got gas moving in.
He had the drop on me. He really should have killed me.
Let's go.
Thank you, gods.
Enemy UAV overhead. Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone. Closing in.
Fuck.
Wait.
Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone.
I'm moving.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Target mark, send it!
Only 10 left.
This is Tracker 3-1, good copy. Strike inbound. No hits on that run.
Really? I did all that and then...